I want to call Ayman. We invite to lunch together.
Element of communication system. First is information source. The original source that generate the information, audio, text, image or video that need to be transferred to receiver. In this situation, ACAP use audio as original source that generate the information. The information that have been generated by source could be analog from human voice audio or digital from binary code number alphanumeric code. Example, people, computer, hand, phone, electronic device.
Second is transmitter, a collection of one or more electronic device or circuit and converts the original source information to a form more suitable for a transmission over a particular transmission medium. Includes the modulation, multiplexing and encoding process. Examples like modulator, multiplexer, transducer, encoder, and light source.
Third is transmission medium channel. Transmission medium or communication channel is a media link path that capable to transfer the electronic signal from transmitter to receiver. Example, twisted pair cable, cosager cable, fiber optic cable, waveguide, microstrip, free space, and another.
Hello? Yes, sir.
Four is receiver. A collection of one or more electronic device or circuit that accept the transmit signal from the transmission medium and the convert back to the original information form. Include the demodulation, demultiplexing and decoding process. Example, demodulator, demultiplexer, transducer, decoder, photo detector, etc.
And five is destination. Anything that receives that transmit information and capable to store them. Examples like people, computer, handphone and electronic device.
Lunch with me.
Huh? Lunch? What time?
1 PM. Okay.
Alright. See you later. Bye.
Bye. Alright.